Yeah, that's quick.
That was quick. How long was that in there for?
10 minutes.
What was it? I told them the whole story, innit? They was like, do you think you got it out of your system? I don't think she was like a real Big Brother like person, innit? Cause the way she talked was like straight to the point, innit? But she was like, do you think you got it out of your system? I was like, what do you mean? She was like, do you think you got it out of your system? I was like, yeah, I'm straight in it. I was like, obviously. I was like, it's three key factors in the whole thing. She's like, what do you mean? Like, three key factors is man's talking to see a Vash in it, and obviously, obviously you talk to the chicks on the same level I do in it. That's how I feel in it. So I said, like, the way he was pointing to you was like he was addressing me in it. So that was one key factor. Second key factor was like saying I'm a little boy, I'm immature in it. And the third key factor was like when I left, he's still chatting about it in it. So I told him about the first key factor, he ain't say nothing. Told him about the second key factor. He ain't say nothing. Third key factor, he still ain't say nothing, innit? So I was like, wrong. Like, at the end of the day, if he's saying I'm a little boy, you know what I said, I told him what I had about. You know what I said, if you're a big man, stand up, if your chest up high, look at me in my eye and say it, innit? But if you're gonna say that sitting down and then when a man tell you to sit up, I'll tell you, like, and that's one thing, like, me saying, oh, you a little boy, then you stand up and say it to my face. Oh, you a little boy, then that's different, innit? But it's the fact that, oh, you immature, you a little boy, stand up, stand in my face. Man, get up, stand in my face. Didn't even give me eye contact, innit? So, like, raw, at the end of the day, like, in the hood, that's how it is. Like, wherever you from, like, probably from your ends, my ends, your ends, that's how it is, innit? Mm. Dude said you young, dude try to belittle you, basically call it Jack Russell. You know Jack Russell's like making a lot of noise. Mm-hmm. If a dude Jack Russell you know what I'm saying? You either, if he said I was young, then I could just like, oh, this and the other. But then again, I could just stand up and be like, yo, if I'm so young and I'm so immature, then won't you stand up and say it again in my face? Mm. And I was like, right up, Big Brother was like, did you get out your system? I was like, yeah, I got out my system, innit? Like, obviously he know now, innit? He know not to say nothing to me now, innit? And I was kinda, and then I was chill, like, do you have anything else to talk about? I was like, nah, but At least I know who's going for me. I said, y'all joking, that was it. That was it, no.
Oh, I'm going to fucking see. I was just waiting to make sure. Nothing.
I'm going to take that token in for hot water.
Oh, I'll come with you.
Yeah.
Let me come with you as well.
Yeah, come.
I want to chat to you as well.
Let me get some water.
Summer.
I wanted to go and put a token in for hot water.
Huh?
I haven't put a token in the little box yet. I wanted to do the hot water for tomorrow.
Oh, that's a good idea. I know that it's a reason they put me here to control my patience. And I have my patience. Look, if I lose one word to against him, the whole papers will dig my life. Do you get me what I'm trying to say? Mm. Oh, because of he's this, he's that. Some boy aggressive to him. The whole people are watching. That's why I always be myself. Mm-hmm. Since from the day one, how I am, day 15 also. You need to understand, Charlie, let me finish. I never ask people what food I want. I never ask people what breakfast I want. I never ask people, I want to do this. I never ask people what you are doing. I'm just following the float. Do you get me? I don't have any personal choice. But I'm controlling because why? After 2 months' time or a 1 month time or a 3 months' time, I will get all this access by my money. My parents are still alive and they are wealthy. They can look after
me. That's why you've got.
Exactly. But people are here very first day, second day, third day, who's sleeping on the floor? All of a sudden they're seeing beds and nice infrastructure, being greedy about alcohol, being greedy about food, being fighting with people. Me, Charlie, it's not a big deal to me. the people, human people are surviving only because of they have big dicks. No, they have big brains. That is important.
It's just, it was just like personal stupid stuff, but it's always the same, but...
Yeah, I'm talking to you
I've noticed it. I've noticed it, but it's mainly as a joke. But honestly, when I was in the bedroom, I was actually getting my chest waxed of him, Noreen, which really hurt. And then she was saying... And then I just... I didn't even know what had happened. I just know that Kieran was... He came and he was, wasn't happy and he was going really, really, like... And then you were in the diary room and then I've heard, like, one side and then I'm hearing yours and I'm not doubting it, I'm listening to both. But I think the only way that you could do it, I don't think you should leave, I think you should sleep on it. And you know what? I can promise you that if you ever need to talk anything, you know, I'm here for you.
100%. I know, man.
If you just feel like...
Mate,
if you...
wrong, I'm not a two-tongued person. The people who do I like is, honestly, I swear on my mom's and my seven gods promise, you know, the people who do I like and I get on with is... Simply love and laugh is with Chris, you, Noirin, and Lisa, and Sophie, and Carly. That's it.
Sally? But they just need to, like, agree to disagree. And, like, in future and stuff, if, like, stuff like this does happen again, all I would do is just go along with it. Because I think they felt, like, under the impression that, like, you were talking about Kieran behind his back, and then when he confronted you, you should shut up about it. And then when he walked away again, then you're doing it again. So then
He walked away for smoking, and I'm talking to Freddie. Freddie came up to me, Shri, what happened? Why are you so upset? Then I was like, he's swearing at me, he's swearing at my parents, he's not a kid. He's a 18-year-old, immature, undecent behavior, attitude.
Well, he's a man, he's just a young man.
Yeah, exactly. And all of a sudden, he opened the door running from the garden over there and he was like, what you saying? Shut on, say on my face. Come on, say on my face. You know what I mean? If I have a really problem with him, like, he need to ask me, like, look, come outside. I need to talk with you and I love and happy to talk with you. If I do anything mistake and I promise and I will leave the house. If one mistake I did in this house and it was proved and I do that and in front of cameras, in front of my microphone, I'm telling you straight. That kind of person I am. Go for nominations and choose me to go outside and I will leave the house and leave to the public, leave to the channel. If you don't like me that much, do you get me what I'm trying to say?
I do.
If you don't like my attitude, there is a democracy, there is a law. You can't come straight away. I don't mind whether you smoke weed, you sniff cocaine outside the world. That is your business.
It's your life, exactly.
That is your life. I'm not your mom and dad to control you. If you have a personal life, go outside. Behave like a gangster. The people who suffered for you, their wishes are very bad to you. Do you get me? And I'm not wishing you still bad luck or anything. I'm just describing what you... Personally, me, a couple of days back...
And you are exactly opposite us, so we sit down.
Let's do it, do it.
Okay, fair enough. Yeah, so do I. I'm walking with boxers. If
that's
it is
what I'm
university,
saying today, so someone could get offended by that. So it's just gonna, it's kind of gonna have to be like, it can't be like one room for
one person.
It has to just be like just meet people
in the middle
kind of thing.
That's his heart to heart talk.
Yeah, yeah.
Then I understand her opinions because she is a 20-year-old kid and she want to enjoy. She want to perform in front of telly, magazines. She want to be on magazines and that is her personal choice. Do you get me what I'm trying to say? Then I was turn around, okay, Carly, it is up to you, you know. Who am I telling to you? But as a friendly brotherlyhood, I'm talking to you. Do you get me what I'm trying to say?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Personally, me, I know... This person, these two people, clearly ruining the house. And there is no mental peace in this house. And day by day, it is getting worse, but... if I woke up with a fresh mind tomorrow, I will hang around with you and Chris and Lisa and other people. But it is really...
Just stay away from... And honestly, just basically just be careful what you do and just... Because whatever
That's
you
it.
Do...
From now onwards, just from now onwards, me, I will be in a... If I feel bored, I will come here, sit and enjoy the plants. Whatever the food they give to me, I will eat. You know, as long as if people like me, I will be in this house. If people don't like me, it's a wonderful experience, in both in good way, in this kind of bad way. Do you get me what I'm trying to say? Freddie, last night, I talk on behalf of him because people took his bed and put in a toilet and he got...
See, that again, I thought that was childish.